Mabel's death was unfortunate. But you... you had a chance to follow your brother, yet you didn't. I'm starting to think that you might actually deserve to stay. To be one of us.
I want that.
We offer power and purpose. What can you offer us? What can you offer me?
I have a sister.
Go on.
She's young, but she's got spirit. And will grow into a strong Titan.
Perhaps you could bring her to me. Here, the young ones are our future.
Hey, are you hungry?
Why?
What's this?
Hey! Oh, nice hunting. You should be really proud of yourself, catching a moth that's already been caught.
Wait, you hadn't caught it.
I was very close. One might even say I was this close.
Perfect.
An ambush. Well, I bet you didn't count on this.
I'm sorry, we didn't mean to take your moth.
It wasn't his moth.
Yes, it was.
We were just looking for a place to hide and rest.
In which order?
What do you mean?
I mean, did you need to hide first or rest first?
What difference does it make?
If you need to hide first, I'd say you're in big trouble. But if resting was on your mind,
I'd say your situation wasn't as dire.
We're on our way to the Sea of Hulamir. We're going to find the Guardians of Garhul.
Really? Two little owlets like you will never reach the sea. There are some really scary beasts out that way.
Scary beasts?
If the hawks don't make a quick lunch of you, then the buzzards will. And if the buzzards don't get you, the dingoes wait in the trees. And as you fly by...
Our request remains the same, Al. Do you have a place to rest? My friend's hurt.
Name's Dick.